Okay, well, first I wanted to test and see how this this new video and audio setup is, because I'd rather be out in the world doing these videos than sitting in a little box with a green screen. So anyway, I wanted to talk really quickly about commission. It just seems to have a bad reputation out there in general, commission sales. And well, I want to kind of give you a different perspective. When you're working by the hour, usually there's just a lot of constraints. You know, there's a certain amount of time you have to be somewhere that you can't be anywhere else. And you tend to get paid relatively similar to other people in your field or in your office, whether they work half as hard as you or half as smart as you. Now, when it comes to commission, you know, first, I mean, obviously it's a given. You're selling a product that you believe in, and working for a company that's ethical. If that's the case, then with commission, the more effort you put into your abilities to sell, to read body language, to understand the marketplace, to understand your product, and really deliver value to your client, the better you are at that, the more money you make, and potentially, depending on where you are, maybe the less hours you work. So you can really kind of take control of your life, and sky's the limit on the amount of money and the amount of time you have to put into making it. So if you've got motivation and you're a hard worker and you care, commission sales might be the best thing that ever happened to you. Peace out, guys. See you later.